Welcome to the Storm Watch Night webcast and your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Had an area of low pressure right overhead yesterday. That meant the bulk of the day was with clouds and a couple of passing showers. Today, it is far enough to our east that we've seen a few breaks of sunshine in southern areas this afternoon and may continue to see that before the system finally pulls away later on this evening. Better chance with a northwesterly breeze for an isolated shower or two will be in northwestern sections of the state out there this afternoon, while we'll continue to be kind of in and out of the cloudiness here in southern spots with the occasional overcast. Any kind of rain chances up north, any kind of clouds in southern areas will gradually give way to clearing as we work our way through the evening, so much so that we probably start off with clearer skies tomorrow morning with temperatures falling into the 40s, maybe even a couple of upper 30s if skies clear early enough this evening up north. Beyond that, it is full sunshine for us tomorrow, a lighter breeze out of the north at around 5 or 10 miles an hour, which will make it a very comfortable day, and partly cloudy skies through the evening tomorrow night with some clouds starting to drift in very early Sunday morning. Any kind of sunshine would be very early in the day on Sunday, giving way to a thickening of clouds and some showers on the doorstep by later in the day, but most of the daylight hours should be dry, maybe western areas is seeing them as early as possibly 2 or 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So again, cool, below the average for this time of year, generally in the 60s. We jump back into the 70s in most locations Saturday, but with that increase in clouds and eventually an onshore wind on Sunday, we're going to cool it off once again, generally in the 60s to near 70 degrees. We wait on a front back to our west. That'll bring our next chance of showers in here late Sunday afternoon or Sunday evening with a little bit of warmth ahead of it. And we continue to watch Tropical Storm Igor out in the central Atlantic right now, looking like it is really truly starting to develop into a decent-sized tropical system and should over the next several days. This timeline takes you all the way out till next Tuesday, next Wednesday, where possibly by then could be Hurricane Igor. We'll keep you updated on that. In the 60s this afternoon with some breaks from time to time in southern areas. Otherwise, up north, mostly cloudy and a passing shower. Five-day forecast has a couple of cool nights, lows in the 40s. Highs tomorrow will be warmest and it will be brightest with temperatures in the low and mid-70s. A cooler day with increasing clouds Sunday.